our 9th annual walk to raise awareness and funds for NAMI Dallas to continue our work in the community. Without your help in supporting us, we wouldn't be able to provide our free support groups and classes to the thousands of people in need of assistance.
When we have the opportunity to give a little something back and take an issue like this and make it our, not just our vision, but our mission, I think that's most important.
NAMI provides education and support and advocates for people with mental health challenges and family members.
It's made up of really family members who have someone in their family with a mental illness.
The reason why I'm walking for NAMI Dallas is because I feel that NAMI Dallas is the best kept secret in Dallas. There's so many people that need help and that are in a crisis and they don't have resources and they don't know where to go.
And there's so much educational benefit to the programs that NAMI has that it's just staggering.
NAMI is a great organization and I live with mental illness, so it's really great to be here and to help show that support.
The families who suffer with mental illness indeed have great needs. All right? They're often in crisis. And they often do not understand or know how to support their loved ones. And NAMI provides that education and support to help them do that.
They realize that by talking to one another, they learned better how to cope with it, not only in their families, but with the people that actually had the mental illness. And so it's a family helping families.
The feeling that I get when I walk into the band shell and I see our consumers and I see their caregivers and their family members and our providers all interacting together, it's this great energy, this energy of recovery, that we're all in this together, nobody's alone, no man is an island.
So many of our veterans are facing mental hardships, and to be able to come out and really, really support destigmatizing mental illness is not as bad as we think. It's not as hard to get assistance. We just really have to come out and say, I need a little bit of help.
As productive and enjoyable a life as we do in this great country we all call home, it's a pretty easy decision to say, you know what, I need to help organizations like NAMI Dallas.
NAMI Dallas!
Woo!